good players, so we just got to be ready.
How do you feel yourself here in the club of Atlanta United? How comfortable do you feel here in the club?
Yeah, it's been an easy transition. You know, so I came in basically game straight away, so I've had to try to adapt as quick as I can. The guys have been great, welcoming me in, so it's been quite easy so far.
So you guys have been very well, very nicely. Seamless for you. It feels like a run, not a nice fit as well when you're coming in. You talk about that transition or lack of
mind. Yeah, I mean, I've always seen myself kind of, so I try to talk as much as I can. So in that position, you have to work hard, but you're able to have a little bit of freedom at the same time. So I think it's a good balance, and working with Justin today on the left hand side, I think it's a good job.
Did you see in your time in
the time of Rangers especially, there's a lot of stuff to sit in, and it's going to be a difficult day sometimes, but the second half I'm kind of like that a little bit, and we just have to be patient, and we have to be in the moment, so it's a lot of effort.